whatever my role is, I want to move forward. I want to create progress. I want to execute my role to the absolute best of my abilities. I want to take my role to the next level. I want to maximize the impact of my role. I want to create, to use my role to create excellence, brilliance, beauty. So it doesn't matter what my role is, whatever my role is, professionally, socially, whatever it is. My job every single day is to be better in doing my role. Do it to the best of my ability. And if I have to learn or keep learning so that I can do my role better, then I'll do that to become a better husband, better wife, better father, better, you know, brother or sister, better employee, better colleague, better boss, better subordinate, better neighbor, better citizen, better human being, whatever it is. You move forward. That's the obsession. If you have to learn every day and to keep learning so that you can optimize your role and further push the limits, the horizon, further and farther, then we do that. We make mistakes, we learn from mistakes. And we use all the learning so that we can, you know, perform our roles in a better way. Whatever it is. Because when you perform your role to the best of your abilities and you're continuously striving and pushing the levels of your excellence further and further, guess what happens? You feel better about yourself. Your self-respect, self-love, self-confidence will all go up. You will inspire people. People will see you, they're doing this. They will start doing the same. You will gain people's respect. And that will translate in the relationship that they have with you. They will display respect. You will be financially better rewarded. So your financial situation will further improve. Your status in society will go up. So what could be better when your self-respect, self-love, self-appreciation keeps going up as you become happier seeing yourself improving and performing to the best of your abilities day in and day out? And as you see people around you respecting you, putting you in a high pedestal when it comes to, you know, social status, and seeing the fruits of your work that is of the highest possible quality, doing what? Making life better. Whoever is, you know, using your products or services or the input or the contribution you're making, whatever it is that you're doing at any level, is absolutely enjoying it and is appreciating it because you've made people's life better. What could be more rewarding than that? So what you and I should do from transformational perspective, from self-leadership perspective, is to make sure that every single day on every aspect we try our best. I'm saying our best because, you know, we're not robots. Even robots sometimes, you know, they break or they need maintenance, or they miss few steps. So we try our best, whatever is humanly possible, to optimize the roles that we are playing in every single dimension, including the roles that we play with ourselves. And only through this you can say that you have lived a fulfilled life, a life that was, you know, absolutely beautifully worth living, that you wish that it extends to 200 more years, that every minute was worthwhile, a life that inspires others, that sets the standards and the bar for others to watch and imitate. And of course, the biggest winner is yourself, because what could be more rewarding than, you know, living in continuous enthusiasm, excitement, thrill, optimism, hope, success, victory through overcoming challenges. That's a life worth living.